Well, hello everyone, I'm Jenny from BU4U Gaming, and we are back in Hearthlands. So, we made it halfway through all the campaigns, and finally beat the Goblin King last time. So, now we are done with all the easy missions. So, let's see. Mission 7, building a castle. Culture Westerners and difficulty medium. That is gonna be interesting if we can handle this. Ooh, they've already spawned. This is an ideal place to build a big and prosperous city. Time to work. A new dawn. Okay, so we need 24 houses at level 7. Have you made it to level 7 already? That really, level 7? If I could talk. Level 7, the one with the clothes. Yeah, it looks like we don't have any. No? We can make shoes now. Ah! Finally! We can make shoes! I think there is one more level for pillows or something, but it doesn't look like we can do that. But that's okay, we have something new! Yay! Okay, aim reach 1500 population. Okay, but we have these little guys. A ghost. Monster, magic armor, has 50% resistance to physical damage. Undead can't regenerate. Can't regenerate, so they can't regenerate health or what? I don't know. Well, we have some coal, we have some stone, and mushrooms over there, but we would like to have a place that is reasonably safe. A little sword down there. And a spider lair. Got some water. We actually have access to fishing this time. Okay, we have pigs and chickens, so we can get feathers of eggs, and we can get some meat and some leather. Nice. We can make burst and some bread, it looks like. Farming. Okay, we can get cotton, of course, so we can make our clothes. Oast house. Okay, so we can get hops. yeah, I know you probably don't believe me, but no, I've not been out drinking yesterday. I just can't, I don't know how to speak, that's just it. Beer brewery, so this is where we need the hops, and then of course we can get the grain from the farming. Okay, nice. A couple industry, and we had all those building. Anything new anywhere else? Oh, what are you? Castle. Oh, each stage takes a month if fully staffed, and there are 12 stages. Wow, okay, so it takes a year to build a castle. Interesting. Maybe that's the last step or something, or maybe it's the middle step so we don't have to do some fighting or something in between. Okay, well, let's see, where are we gonna build? I just wanted to see if there was anything interesting. There's a troll lair down there. And we got some gold over here, so we could build a mint if we want to. Oh, that's kind of a little nice little pond or something. We have some iron. And of course we have a warlock's tower there. Oh, and more ghosts? Seriously. Is that? No, that's just a tree, right? So, it looks like we kind of need to build right here in the middle of everything to have access to the most resources. Because then we have the coal and the stone right there, and we have the iron right there, and the gold. We have access to the water, but we can't do fishing. That's actually why I was checking this. We wanted to see if there was some fishing, but no. Maybe we have a few mushrooms. You there. Okay, let's see. Where is the safest area? And well, we could actually expand over here and eventually take care of this troll, and we have this corner area. Okay, so. Okay. I'm not too happy about those guys already having spawned, because it probably means we have to have military up pretty fast. Okay, so we probably need some fortifications. Well, we need to get some stuff going. Let's see. Where do we want our houses? Yeah, let's see. What was it I was doing last time? I kind of liked the idea of this kind of round thing I was doing in the last episode. So that would be 1, 2, 3, was it 4 or something I was doing? Was it 6? I don't remember. No, it can have been. That's what way to level. So, what if we do 5? Would that be enough room? And if we put 5 up there. That's only 1, 2, 3 and 1, 2, 3. This little area. No, that's not enough. 6. So 5 and 6. That's 11. I think maybe that's this one. Something like that. Is that what we did last time? I think. Okay, let's see. Bring a road. All the way around the houses. Oh, but that is probably a problem, right? Because, yeah, okay, I messed up. Oh, not surprising. Okay. I'm gonna remove you. And this row of houses. There we go, because we need to have access, otherwise we can't bring anything inside for the peddlers. Something like it to there, and then you are gonna get okay. And run to you, so over here. Let's try this again. Nope, not them on this road. Yeah, something like this. And oh, polish. Here. And actually, I have to demolish the last part. Okay, but of course, then I don't have. But I will have roads because I didn't come. This. Oh, what is it with me and placing the roads in this game? Seriously. There we go. And I think I'm gonna bring this out here too. Because I don't know where we're going to have our industry yet, so I think this is going to be something. And then we're going to put a kind of a roadblock right there and right there. We're going to put trees all the way around here. Me and my trees, yeah, I know. I like trees. Misplaced them. Seriously, well, I could have put something else, but now I'm stubborn. There we go, so we have this. Let's see if this actually worked out the way I wanted it to, because we do need to have room for this big stuff on sale. So, what does this actually? Okay, increases the appeal in a 6-tile radius. So, oh, look at that, how much room it takes up. Well, it's not gonna be in this little. Why can't I? Oh, I need a town hall. Okay. Well, we're gonna need quite a lot of people, so we could add one more district. More or less right away. And by that doing this... I could bring... whoop. And again! Seriously, it's because I see it looks right and then I kind of look away for a second and then I let go and I move my hand. There we go. And okay, so then we could put houses. Oops. Okay. Oh, not houses, please. And then we're gonna put outpost going. Oops. Be right there, right? Something like that. And then we're gonna have another road going in here, so we're gonna kind of gonna mirror it, I think. Yeah. And put we need to remember to put in one of these. And yeah, I know we need to build all this stuff. I kind of just wanted to figure out where I want all this first. So, 1, 2. No. I didn't want houses in there. I wanted houses going up there, right. And you just go up 4. And there we go. We have. Oh, we need one more. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. Oops. There we go. And demolish this one. And just remove you too. The house. Yeah. And then we can bring the road. Oops. Nope. Around. Like that. Yes. Then we have 2 districts ready. Yes. And I'm gonna bring the road all the way around. Yeah. No, it's blocked off, but our neighbors can get in, and now we have to place all these houses. So I need to figure out where I want my town hall. Well, I could put you in one of these, but. Right there. Just because that's what I have just decided. This feels good. So we're gonna have one of those. And I need a temple. Fit you right in the middle. I have no idea how this is gonna turn out. You are gonna go there, and that means you are gonna go there. I'm not sure if I left room for the road, but as I can see, what I mean. Yeah, no, I didn't. Okay. And we stretch you. So we have the 3 big buildings that we need. Definitely need a peddler. And we'll just put you kind of close to one of these exits. There, and then we're gonna need apothecary. You can be right there. And there. And we're also gonna need a marketplace, but that's not right now. We're gonna need a architect's office. Maybe you can be done. No, you know what? Get you here. Yeah. And should you put in... Increases crime level in every house you pass by. Oh well. So you might have a use, but yeah. Yeah, I think you're gonna go right there. Okay. I will figure out what we're gonna put in the middle. If we're gonna cook some millet. I don't know. I think I'm gonna give up on talking today. I'm gonna cook some military, just so you know. I don't know what's up with me today. I can't speak. Oh, okay. I'm gonna need you out here. Just gonna figure out where we want the. Because we have these ghosts, so we don't want to go too far up there, and we have the spiders, but this is where we have the most trees, otherwise it's going to be... Well, we do have trees down here too. So we could do kind of our forest stuff here, but it is kind of... Well, it's not necessarily a far away from town. We can do this as like the industrial sector right here. So we put our forestry here and then kind of remove this. Yeah, I think we're gonna do that. I think that is gonna be a thing, so probably be fitting to bring this out. Yeah. Ooh. There we go. And we're gonna bring you like this. And like this. I have to be careful not to get too close to that one. And that means we will put some forest lodges out here to plant some trees. And you are all the way down here. Yeah, okay. You will be. There we go. And I think we're gonna place one right there. Eventually this will go away. And then we're gonna have one there. Yeah. And mushrooms. We don't want that, we want trees. So, and then we, of course, we need more woodcutters to actually cut trees. So you're gonna go on this side of... Yeah. Yeah. More-ish. And... There we go. Just gonna take three of those for starters. Give them... Yeah, where do I put the... Storage. Do we even know what? How big is... But you're gonna have to make... Okay, there are three. Okay, that's good. So I think we're gonna go... one, two, three. You're gonna go right there, and... You're gonna... Whoops. Take some logs. We have a road running behind here. Somehow. So that's our logs. Then we need to get some mushrooms going. I do have some right there, but I kind of think I want most of my industry here, so... I want to continue up here and have like a district, but we could still have the mushrooms actually. I think we're gonna do that. So, let's see. We continue this road up. Better do so I can see what I'm doing. Yay! I didn't mess it up. Hooray! For once. And then we can do... You can kind of go out here. And this is where we are gonna have shrooms. So... yeah, that's probably fine. And wonder if I put another one there. They're usually pretty good at keeping up with planting the mushrooms, so I'm gonna put a herbalist. Yeah, I'll put a picture kind of. Maybe on this side, yeah. There. Oh, that was not really what I intended, but hey, it doesn't matter. No, just gonna stick with those two. Then I'm gonna need one of these to bring in some logs. And we're gonna need one to store some medicine. So far so good. So now we have our trees and logs to make medicine. We have all this. We have a lot of houses, we have all this set so we can gather all these different things. We need some workers, but we also need food, as otherwise our houses can't evolve. So what did we have? Food industry we can produce first, and we can produce some bread. It looks like we may need to actually buy some food in the beginning. Well, we can get eggs, so in that way we get feathers. Yeah, well, we're gonna have like carpenter and all that out here because they need some planks, and some of the military guys need planks too. Wow, there are times when I really wish I could turn the map. It bugs me. I'm like twisting my head to the right because I want to look at this kind of straight on and not like this. If that made any sense to anyone besides me. Okay. I don't need to do anything there. Okay. We're gonna put you guys. So let's see. If we could, these pigs and piglets with turnips. Well, we need turnips. Can we plant turnips? Okay, we can, so we can both. Oh, but we don't really want people to eat the turnips, so let's do that while I remember it. Do not accept turnips. Okay, and where are you? Do not accept turnips, because otherwise the people will eat the turnips instead of the pig. Or instead of letting the pigs eat them, and that's not good. So I think we're gonna put the baby. Well, now would actually be a good idea to have a little bit out here, because we also want to produce archers, and for those we need planks and Fletcher shop. We need planks and feathers, yeah. And we have the iron here, which is pretty cool for the weaponsmith and the armor shop. So I think we're gonna have all our little military stuff here, so the feathers would probably be good to have around here somewhere. I'm gonna do something like this, and I'm gonna put. You right there. You. I'm gonna take feathers. I can find the feathers. There we go. No, you're not. Oh yeah. For now you are, but we're gonna move them somewhere else, I think. And eggs and apiary. There we go. These and yeah, 1, 2. We do last time. I like the idea with having them kind of divided like this. And we have like a rooster and 5 chickens. Yeah, I like that idea. Whoops. Nope. No, no, you don't. No. This is what I want. You and there we go. And another rooster. And some chickens. And this is definitely not gonna be enough to feed all our people, but it's just that. Then we also want to get how is this gonna fit? If I put one, two, we need a tree up, right? I'm not gonna put anything in this yet. Oh no. But we're gonna have them there. Okay. Now, we also need a pig stray. But first of all, we need to produce some turnips. So, not good. Probably be nice with a road. We're gonna put you there. You there. And. I'm gonna handle some turnips. And we're gonna have some turnip plants. And grain and turnip plants, okay. Like that. I don't know, I haven't really started anything yet. I'm just kind of setting things up. I have no idea if that's the best way to do things. That's just how I do things. I do set a lot of it up. I don't really need the turnips right there, but... yeah, you know what, I'm gonna put the turnips there. Guess we're gonna build out on this side, I think. So, extra, you need turnips, so you're gonna go right there and right there. I'm gonna get a little storage too. Maybe I'm gonna take. I think this one is gonna be taking leather. I need one for meat too. And then we're gonna put. We need a fence. And how many can you take, right? You can handle... and that's also 6 pigs at a time. And what did it say? Requires 4 loads of turnips per pig per year for this lab. So yeah, that's 24. And that should be what we're getting here. Yeah. Cool. Whoops. Okay, I'm gonna go this way, so 1, 2, 3. That. And... whoop. And then we're gonna get some pigs. And... later, we're gonna bring this one down. Closed off. There we go, I think it is closed off now. Okay, so we've got our turnips being produced here, and then end up there. Then these guys take the turnips, bring them to the pigs. Then we get some leather that is gonna go here. And... then we will get some meat too. So let's see, we need no cows. Okay, you need logs also, but kind of. I'm gonna need to go out. Okay, you can't really fit this how I want it on this side, so maybe we should do it over here instead. Go and like this. Just then, I'm still gonna be out of out of workers, but okay. We'll see if this is gonna work. I have no idea. You're gonna take some meat from these guys, so they bring the meat over here. And then you need logs too. Let's see, we're gonna bring a road right across here. Place some storage yards in the back here. If that, so you are gonna take some. Oops. You're gonna take logs. And you are gonna take a post. I have a road going here. Yeah. That should be fine, right? Okay, and we get eggs and feathers. Any feathers we're probably gonna bring right over here somewhere, but for now they'll just land there. The people will be eating the eggs, so this is definitely not gonna be enough. We probably need to buy a little bit of food. So what are people selling? We could buy some turnips actually. To get this going, because then our pigs could get going at least. So if we buy like we need 24 and 24, so we actually need 48 for a year. So let's say we buy 48 and then we can remove this later. It's not enough for this year, but it's a beginning until this kind of gets going. Maybe we'll set it down to 32. Or just 16 actually. Never mind. Fish. Yeah, it's cheaper than the cheese. Get a little bit of food coming in. And let's buy a little bit of cheese too. If that's gonna be enough. Grain, what do we need? Oh, that's for the beer. Flour, furniture, wall coal. Turnips, hops, yeah, we all kind of want to sell something, but I don't think, well, we could put this if we want to sell it, if we have more than 32, but I don't know, think we're going to get to that. Feathers, that they usually fill up pretty fast, so we'd like to sell those. For now, I think that is fine, so... That was a lot of talking, but now we should have, yeah, we have some people coming in. Whew, so let's see how this is gonna work. Yeah, we need a road somewhere here, that's right. So, it's a damn baby. I might put a few houses in here. I haven't really decided what we're gonna do. Or we may end up getting a sewer. I don't know. Hey, got people coming in. Let's see if that is enough for all the stuff we've got going. Well, it might be a good idea to get these gold mines going so we have some money coming in. Our gold digger touches. Oops. I think we're gonna place you right there. Two of you guys. Have a little road there. And place you there. Okay, yeah. Never mind. Gold. I'm not quite sure I want mine, because I do want the wood guys all over here. But I could put... mid. Has to go over there, but still. We put him right there, then we can still have a woodcutter. We're gonna need some coal too, though, so. Wood. Put that one here. Change. Oh, the coal. Okay, well, we got some wood coming in now. Iron, where was the coal? Okay, it's all the way over there, so I don't really want to go and get it right now because then they're probably gonna attack us and not that good. Maybe we should buy a little bit of coal. No, just let them just get this first and then that's it. So, I gotta turn you off and turn you off. So you guys can just kind of collect the gold for now. Okay, we've got a lot of people coming in. Oh, we need a marketplace. I almost forgot about that. It must be here. Okay, where do we want to sell stuff from? There's not much room to sell. Yeah, I think we'll put a marketplace there and then later maybe one on the other side and then some storage for, you know, all the stuff that we buy but that we don't really have ourselves. So we don't have apples or honey or fish or cheese. We'll get some of this. Milk, no, grain, flour, hops, meat, wine, cider. I don't know if this is something we can get from someone, but that way we can get wool, white, cotton, textile, a little bit of featherstone, coal, iron. Yeah, that's fine for now. Thank you. First of all, this is mostly for that what we buy. We are going to buy some food, but later on we might get some gifts and stuff, or if we raid something then we might get some other stuff, so it's good to have the storage set up for it. Otherwise I'll keep getting notifications that we don't have anywhere to storage. So depending on how fast it fills up, we might get notifications still, but yeah. Okay, so everybody needs food, but hopefully, we will have some traders coming in. Okay, so we're not having any more people coming in. So, we're gonna need a lot more people, I think. Our little constabulary is walking around. Okay, now we have someone coming in. Not enough workers, yeah, but some of these houses should start evolving and then we get some more people. Just need them to bring in some of this food. Very cool. Very nice. We have 320 people now. I'm pretty sure we're gonna need more if we want to reach 1500, but I think we wanna get things going a little bit. Okay, you have to walk pretty far with the logs at the moment, but hopefully it's gonna be okay. There we go, got some cheese and some fish. Let's see if anyone can bring this out to the peddlers. Cheese over there, and you put the fish over there, and there we go. See, now they're getting some food. Okay, yeah, these are getting food, which means now they want alcohol. And we've got more people coming in now. Nice. It's gonna slow this down again. And we are producing some turnips, hopefully, so we should start producing something. Okay, let's see. Alcohol. Yep, really, we need grain and hops. And well, to get more people in, maybe we should buy a little bit. No, but no one is selling anything now, so that doesn't really matter. If we get more of that, we would like to sell it. No one is selling any alcohol at the moment, so we can't kind of jump ahead that way, but we are getting some more people now, so that is pretty decent. And looks like everybody but one house got some food. Lots of people, look at that. Lots of people coming. Nice. Okay, so I would want to eventually expand this, I think, so we can get bigger production, and the same over here. So where do we want to put our alcohol production, our beer production? Let's see. We could first move this and all these. Okay. Nope, that one. Just wanted to move this one. Yep. That would mean we would want to land more turnips. So that is 5 down, and we would want some more of these, so that's 8. And then of course we're gonna need a road. Yeah. Okay. Right, step 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. And a road going in. So we would have a road coming in here. Like that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, then we can have another set of these guys. Of course, the same on the other side. I'm not sure if that is gonna be enough town, though. Oh, we'll have to add something somewhere. I think we're gonna leave room for more. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. And we can put these and then some what crop fields. And the road. Yeah. Yeah. That's gonna be it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, so we can have one more set. So here is gonna be our beer production. I'm sure that's gonna be enough room, but we are gonna go for it. So we're gonna need growth lodges down here. Again. And you're gonna go right there. So you're gonna go with grain. Put in some green plots. There we go. Mollish. Yeah. And you. Scarecrow. And then, well, I really want this here. I should actually have done it the other way around. Shouldn't I? Here, because we're gonna need these guys, and then we're also gonna need hops. So if we put hops, blood can be collected by a hops dryer, so that's this guy. If we put you, well, actually this is what I wanted to do with the other guys, which I kind of messed up, so I'm just gonna do it right for these guys, or at least try to, doing what I actually wanted to do. So... Oops. Okay, we'll do... And they don't need... No, they don't need any scarecrow. Because then we will have a storage on this side for someone else to use. So... You are gonna get some herbs. And well, it doesn't really... Probably doesn't matter that much, so let's see, storage. You. I'm gonna get grain. So we have our grain, we have our hops. And then we are gonna finish this off next episode, I think, so that we can get some beer going. Stocking a little bit, but we do have food. And we do have food coming in here now, so get that. And we do get some meat. Nice. And, well, we should get some eggs from this. Don't we get any eggs? Have you produced anything? Effectified. Alright, we need grain to feed the chickens. I forgot about that. Well, you know what? Change all. We're gonna need extra grain plots because we need it for beer and for chickens. So we're not gonna take eggs and filters, we're gonna take some grain. Yes you are. And then you will be putting that. Change on, you're gonna put the eggs here, and you're gonna put the others here. See, this one doesn't really have to be forced in that way. Okay, so we're gonna need extra of these, but anyway, I'm gonna have to do that in the next episode, because otherwise this is gonna drag too long and I can just keep going, because I always have fun with this game. So thank you very much for watching, and if you like what you see, then please leave a like or a comment, or yeah, subscribe to the channel if you want to be updated about future episodes. So, do take care everyone.